our desire to be the Lord, to be the enjoyer, to achieve permanence will always be frustrated because Krishna declares this material world is a prison house, is dukkhalayam ashashvatam. Just like Himalaya. Himalaya means, him means baraf, snow, a place which is full of snow. Granthalaya, a place which is full of granth. Anathalaya, a place where orphans are there. Dukkhalaya, a place which is full of dukkha. Now somebody says, no, we're saying dukkha, you know, he is happy. Yes, between some dukkha, some sukha is also packed. But that sukha is ashashvatam. It's temporary. So in that sense, it is like a prison house. Our desire is to live a life of permanence, to live a life which is full of bliss, enjoyment, full of knowledge. And that's why Krishna says, prakriti sthani karshati. Our desire for that life is getting frustrated at every step. Bahunam janmanam ante. And we are getting frustrated after many, many births. A person in knowledge, a person who is a little bit wise, he'll say, why am I suffering? Why this happiness which I want to achieve is elusive? Why there is so much of struggle in this world? Actually, animals cannot figure out, neither they can ask these questions. Somebody, when we ask this question, why am I suffering? He is a pessimist. Dam nahi hai. Wo dar gaya life se. He is a pessimist. Actually, it is not. Real knowledge means to understand, why am I suffering? Who am I? So when a person starts, bahunam janmanam ante gyanvan, a person who is in knowledge, who is sufficiently experienced, mam prapadyante, Krishna says, will come to me, will surrender to me. Now this is not a binary logic, zero or one. Surrender to means we suddenly become a pure devotee. No. We pass through a stage where we become little awakened, we realize that yes, the Lord is there, Lord has to be glorified, Lord has to be served. I am not the Lord, I am the servant of the Lord. We realize that, but we are filled with material desires.